Now, if I win, and let's say somebody comes along on the Democrat side and they're looking very strong, I can call my attorney general, I guess. Am I allowed to call him and say, you have to indict him on something. Just find anything. You can indict him for anything you want.
Now, the crowd laughs, but Trump's not joking. This is exactly what he will do. When they tell us what they plan to do, we should believe them rather than assume it's just a joke.